they have a man ticket booth to show them our tickets? Oh, do we show them here? I think we show them here.
Halloween stuff they've set up. There's that skull. I'm gonna have to get a picture of that. That's very cool.
The pumpkins, all you can see are the rides around here. Shuts. They've got a Halloween, 14 euros. So I'm assuming they may have some live actors. That's the theming. Oh wow, yeah, this is looks amazing. Very bush garden-esque, I would say. And in fact, I'm starting to think that it may be part of the same company, which I'm going to have a look up. Unless anybody else knows, pop it in the comments. It's a lot of similarities, and apparently they have a Sesame Street also,
which does tend to make you think, you know, it's linked. Yeah, very nice. And I'm sure at night time, everything lit up, it's going to look amazing.
Theme park. And the vest tops I could definitely wear over here.
Okay, so it looks like the park literally caters for vegans, vegetarians, gluten-free, whatever your dietary choice, whether it be by choice or not, you're not really struggling for food, which makes a really nice change. Parks are getting so much better at this now. And especially when they don't allow you to bring food on, except for allergies. It does say except for allergies, so it's not the end of the world if you've got allergies.
You're not relying on their food, but
oh, there we go. Oh. A pint and a vegan burger and fries. 13.30 and a hot dog, that's not bad. 11.90 with a pint as well. Price wise, I don't think that's too bad. Not when you're on the park. Very nice. Right, okay, well, that's nothing. 10 minutes, 30 minutes is the largest. 10 minutes for everything else. Right, okay, so we need to work out which one we're going to and where. Where's the first ride? Literally just come off what I'm saying is going to be called Furious Baco. I hadn't seen this ride before. You had seen the ride on a video somewhere, yeah? Yeah, that was actually pretty intense. We've both come off with headache. It was a lot of fun, but I don't think I'd be jumping straight to get back on it. It is quite... It gets to your stomach. So we're going to find the next ride, and then I'll see if I can catch it going round. I thought we might get another coaster.
Oh, I'm going to go to the coaster. I'm going to go to the coaster. I'm going to go.
Shambhala is that way, he's right.
Isn't that the one
I'm not sure actually. Just coming round.
Thank you. again, Bora Bora Cafe, another extension of the Bora Bora restaurant, which is a new plant-based restaurant on site. It's doing ice creams, sorbets. We're gonna have to try something.
Can you take this off?
It's all right.
Right, so we went to the Bora Bora bar. We have got a Fanta, and it comes in the glass. Well, plastic cup that came straight out of a freezer. Now, we paid $4.60, I think it was, for that. But by the looks of it, every time you buy a new drink from then, it is $3.20 or $3.60. So you're saving like a euro each time. What is that? I got the sorbet, which is absolutely gorgeous. And that was $3.60. I'd definitely have that again.
Yeah, no, when I looked before, it was like barried off that way. Yeah. This area, to be honest, I think it's more, it's like child-based, isn't it? Panda bears. Not real, but. And there's a drop tower from another angle. Again with the Halloween theme. How cool is that? Very cool. Right, do they have these cups? Prices. Oh, you can get the potato snack. 185. Now, are that patatas? Brabas? I'm not. I thought it might be crisp. I thought it was that patatas brabas stuff. Oh, right. Okay. Look, they're the drinks. They're saying that refresh. That's a refill, isn't it? For $3.50. €3.50. Ride time, still not over 30 minutes.
see if we're brave enough to go on this.
Yeah. I think I just felt rain.
Escape route though.
Oh, I'm out.
I've meet you, dear friend.
Okay. Well, find a ride. Plenty of toilets. Let's see what we've got on here. Oh, we have got a very strange looking vegan burger.
In fact, they're all very strange looking. I find it odd that they don't have a vegana dessert.
Copyright-wise, we're going to have to be knocking a fair bit out of here, but never mind. No, don't. I made this mistake of thinking I'm braver than I am. They creep me out. See what they've got serving here. Looks like you're absolutely soaked on every one of these water eyes, which is great, but we might need a poncho. Not be so brave. haven't seen the entrance to that train.
There's loads of shows though. And they did like burgers earlier, one of them ones, and it had a black bun.
Do you want to get food? Do a ride or two?
Yeah, we'll do that.
What's this one here? Is this a ride? Wild Buffaloes? Oh, I think that's Dodgins, I think.
Is that where the bad ride is?
I think it brings you back round to that. Maybe go on that one then. These are all spinners. There's plenty of spinny rides. I might have to knock you sick. And the water rides, even that log flume, the people come off absolutely soaking. Well, you can hear the roller coasters, isn't it? Train, like, entrance, but I don't know whether you hop on and off. Oh, crikey.
Oh, yeah, it's going round now. I don't know whether it... Does it come up this bit? Yeah. Oh, yeah, this must be the end and the start of it. Well, these are get absolutely soaked. That's different to the one that we saw.
Last time you were here, though, that was like a boat, wasn't it? So I think they've got three wet rides, then the big coasters. Oh, it's quite, I know like it says it's a rapid, but yeah, it is. See if we can get someone coming down. See Ferrari Land as well from here. There we go. That's just gone right in the side of that boat it has.
Come in and shoot water. Sorry. What do you actually fancy for your dinner? Can you see there? Maybe everyone's having their lunch. Yeah. It's only here, look. That's what you can hear roaring round, isn't it? That looks quite cool. It's a shame the train's not
not going past. That looks pretty cool. Oh look, you can see a ride in the background from Sesame Street. You come more this way. Can you see it from there? Yeah. To do like a Christmassy tree thing, you know, in the water like they do at that SeaWorld though, isn't it? What did Busch Gardens do at Christmas? I know everywhere was obviously decorated. I can't think of their water area off the top of my head. But the boat looks cool.
They're just looking. No. Maybe not. Got some more drink?
Oh, you have yours first.
I have, I'm just drinking it because it's in my hand. Go this way because we haven't been round this way. Show on. That's to a show.
And we haven't done any of them pumpkin searches either. But oh, that must be the end. I thought they stopped. Do I go on that one first, build yourself up? Oh, you pull yourself up. That's quite cool. I thought it lifted you. Yeah, down here. You've not been down here. Where did we say that we got on that train? We saw it a second ago, didn't we?
Down the corner.
Have I got a fly on my nose? No, my nose has gone itchy. I feel like I've got one on. I don't know what's down here. Oh, another ride. Oh, that must be that ride to that roller coaster.
That one must be toilets.
I think that's it. I think it's just a way around. Go back out towards the front then.
Oh, I am. I keep getting an itchy face. It's like something lands on it. You might want to finish that before the ice all melts. I didn't see it, sorry, about knocking ice out. It's getting watered down, isn't it? Does that get you?
Only a little bit.
Go to the stairs.
You remember Christmas?
No.
Forget to wave. Went with the wrong hand. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, I'm not joking. If that dirt then, I should drop this. Maybe jump. Oh, look.
Level crossing.